Saving a document. To save a document in Word 2016, follow these steps.
Step 1. Click on File tab. Step 2. Select Save or Save As option, or click on the Save icon on the Quick Access toolbar. Step 3. Type file name in the file name box. Step 4. Click on Save button.